Commander, I've got Admiral Anderson on the QEC. Patching him through to you now.
Shepard.
Admiral, how are you holding up?
Day by day, Commander.
Yeah. Hackett sent me a message about this apartment.
I want you to have it. Take it off my hands.
Are you serious?
You need a place that's yours. Somewhere to recharge, clear your head. Kaylee wanted us to settle down there. Thing is, the longer I'm on Earth, the less I want to leave. And I want as few loose ends out there as possible. Like I said, you'd be doing me a favor.
That's very generous.
It's practical. We need you in the best shape possible. Rested. Focused.
If you say so. Thank you.
Then make yourself at home, dammit. It's yours now.
I'm sure I can manage.
Okay, good. Been meaning to do that for a while. I'll talk to you soon.
Be careful out there, Anderson.
You too, Shepard.
Ah, Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
No shop talk tonight, okay?
I have
a system
to prevent eye contact from the staff.
I'm not sure. Hey, Shepard, not bad, huh? The sushi place is serious, like, French guy at the door serious. Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You see the line outside? But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe, and a rock star.
Any news from the Normandy?
Maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers or poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
The best thing we can do right now is Parker and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me, it'll do her some good.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
Let someone else do the work for once. Hackett's orders. You're on shore leave.
Yeah, whether we like it or not.
I'm sure you'll manage.
I may need a drink that comes with an umbrella.
I'm the first human specter. I'll get you two umbrellas.
Awesome use of power, boss. So, your email said it was important?
My email? I'm here because I got a message from you.
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Alliance business. Commander, this is urgent!
I don't think that's the umbrella lady.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance. Excuse me. Alliance Intelligence. There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think he's aware of that.
No, I don't mean Cerberus and the Reapers. I mean other people. New people. It's Someone is hacking your account. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Targeting me? What do they want?
The intel isn't definitive yet. Last time I guessed without definitive intel, we almost landed troops on a gas giant, which is bad.
Hang on, Brooks. Take a breath. From the top, what do you know?
Excuse me, you don't have a reservation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's performance is brought to you by Random Acts of Violence.
Stay there. I'm coming. Joker?
Ow, my pancreas.
Hey!
Damn it.
Got one, sir.
Find the crew. I'm going after her.
Find the crew. Got it.
Hey!
You used me as bait?
Go.
You used me as bait? Did you see that?
Brooks! Hang on! Yep. Feeling good. Brooks, you got hit.
I know! I used Medigel. A lot of it. All of it.
think you used too much.
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out. I see some sky cars across the gap. Maybe a landing pad.
I'm checking the area. Transportation, no. Food, no. Laundry. Ah! It's a sky car lot. Scission Motors.
Get a shuttle over there. I'll find a way across.
Okay. Right.
Security alert.
So, it turns out C-Sec has the whole area locked down. It's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know. They really don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I'm sensing that.
Caution.
Warning.
This area is under
lockdown. Temporary travel restrictions apply.
Citizens, this area is under repair. Please move to a safe location. This area is unsafe. Caution. This area is under active repair.
Please stay in your home.
Citizen, this area is under repair. Please move to a safe location.
Hey.
Fine. Might need a little backup.
Thank the goddess. Joker explained what happened. I'm on foot, but should reach you soon. Excuse me, who is this? You're on an unsecured channel, and you're putting Commander Shepard in danger. In danger? Who is this?
Hang on. Joker mentioned Staff Analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice. Good to hear. Things are a little dicey.
I am not surprised.
Brooks, found a way across. It's locked down.
Right, because of the, lockdown. Can you get through?
I'll try to override.
CSEC authorization required. Confirming Spectre authorization. Spectre access accepted.
Damn it!
Shepard, what are you doing? I heard that from here.
It's all under control. Thought I'd make things more interesting.
I often wonder how your species survived this long.
Need help! Get it! Bastards!
Understood.
Okay. Brooks over. No, out. Brooks out. Oh, over and out. Brooks. Oh, damn it.
Down!
Having a bad day, Shepard?
You could say that.
Landing pad is over there, but it's behind a locked gate.
Let's look for a control panel.
I like your outfit. A control panel, right. I heard you fell through a fish tank.
We'll talk about it later.
A shame. I quite liked that restaurant.
We'll talk about it later. Stand back.
One moment. Hello.
Could you please open the gate? Thank you.
Please leave!
Well, I could have done that.